New this afternoon, police say a man running to get into the hiring line for the Dixie Classic Fair was hit by an SUV on Deacon Boulevard. That incident happened just before 11 o'clock this morning in front of a gate at the Joel Coliseum. Witnesses say the man ran in front of the vehicle. The impact tossed him several feet into the air.
He just ran across the street. He wasn't actually looking at the car. And the car had hit him. He jumped up in the air and fell on top of the car.
I said, oh, God, my sister-in-law just hit somebody. And I seen the boy going around and just seen his head turn around. And that's when he hit the ground. She stopped and got out. And everybody kind of ran to him just to make sure he was all right.
The driver was visibly shaken up. She sat on the curb in disbelief. The man was taken to the hospital. No word on the extent of his injuries. Hunters were on hand trying to get temporary work at the fair.